I think about this gadget, and then I'm going to say, Hey, Saddam.
Saddam?
Yeah, I said, wait,
and he has had.
Are you guys still paying?
Actually, I'm selling it now.
Oh,
I'm working to throw away in the door now. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I know a guy, gentleman guy, looks just like you. He must be your brother. He's better looking. He's better looking than you.
Right. You ended up doing it.
How about them bulls?
Sandy, are you happy today?
Muffin.
Christ will come again.
Wake up.
Reign over God's kingdom on earth for 1,000 years, leading up to the last judgment.
Muffin. Say happy wedding, Michael. Wake up.
This 1,000-year kingdom of heaven on earth is called the millennium.
Oh boy.
The belief that the
this is how excited we are, Michael. We are in such control here that we're just all laid back. Doug's downstairs asleep. Dad's watching TV, as you can see. I'll go down and get Doug up. Okay, this is Doug. Extremely anxious about the wedding. You can tell he's really having trouble just holding still. He's got to work on the toast for the rehearsal dinner and for the reception. And you can tell he's really concerned about it. He says he's going to be perfect and he'll have it down pat. And kind of looks like he doesn't have anything to worry about.
You got right in my way.
goes. Everyone slice.
Boy, you never suffered with that all the way down.